What's up, my people? Ethiopia, Africa. Man, I'm coming back to do a reaction for this new song. And also, I have a good news, guys. Soon I'll be going to the Ethiopia Monument here in South Korea. It's quite far. It's really far, but I'm trying to find the time and to go all the way there to make a little bit of vlog of that place. Yes, right there. I have less than a month here in Korea, so because I promised you guys before that I'm gonna do that, I gotta keep my promise and do that. So that vlog will be coming very soon. I'm thinking about going there maybe tomorrow or maybe next week, but I have a plan, good plan for you guys, and I know you guys are gonna enjoy that once it comes out. Anyways, guys, that was in time. I'll do reaction for this new song called Kuku Sepsibe. Sepsibe. Kuku, guys, in Swahili is chicken. Just kuku. I don't know if this is the name of the person or the name of the song, but kuku itself, it means chicken. Chicken. So it's the song about chicken. Yeah. I don't know, but guys, I appreciate for supporting. Please don't forget and follow me on Instagram, guys. I go by the name Mika Chavala. I'm trying to reach 10,000 followers on Instagram, so help me out, support me that, because I want to be able to share all these videos I do with everybody on Instagram through the Insta stories, and I can only do that once I reach 10,000 followers. So please help me, support me to reach that goal. Without wasting time, guys, I'm just gonna go right away to do reaction. I've told you guys that kuku in Swahili is chicken, and I'll start before 10 seconds to keep up with the copyright. I know I'll be surprised with this song right here. Hey! By the way, it's like I see my mama right here, guys. Oh my goodness, look at that smile, guys. You can smile like that, and then you're meeting with another man. You're smiling that to me, and then you see another man. Come on. What's going on? Why is she? She saw the watch. She's the OG. She's the OG, guys. The OG right here. Hey, hey. Come on. What is the secret behind that watch? What's the secret, man? I don't understand. Is it a watch or hand? She got that vibe, you know, the vibe of maturity, you know, maturity vibe right here. What is going on? What is going on in her mind? It's the same watch. What happened? It's the same. Whose watch is this? Woo! Ah, from the ex. Now it makes sense, man. She got this from the ex. Come on. From the ex, man. So, this is definitely not over the ex. Man. There's definitely something going on right there. Oh, man.
Come
no jokes, guys. It's not easy to get over the ex. It's not easy, man. It's not easy. Hey. Especially if you love each other like that. And especially if your ex's face is like this. It's not easy to get over this. Oh! Oh, look at that dress, man. I wonder, is this her first song or something? Because I've never done any reaction for her before. She's not over the ex. She ain't over. Then you do like that, you're holding somebody's picture and the guy maybe he's already married and has babies. You don't even know that. This life. God help us all. Okay, maybe this guy, maybe he died. Alright, maybe he died and she cannot move on. She missed this guy so much. Yeah, maybe. Because for this, I start to think differently. She's beautiful, man. Come on, man. Come on, bro. You can't do that while I'm lonely. You can't do that. Okay. I'm gonna just sound stupid right now. Hey. Hey. This must be the dance for this song, you know? Yeah. Oh, yeah? Yeah, that might be a... Come on. No, oh, she's doing the same thing. Guys, you know this Ethiopian music, this style, it sounds like one style here in Korea called trot. It really sounds the same. Come on, this slow, man, this song, it has been out for 4 days and it has almost 500,000 viewers. Much respect, man, much respect. I think Ethiopia is one of the countries that a lot of singers, they're actually even you know, you can see like these very matured people also singing and doing some stuff like this. It's amazing, man. This is amazing. I think the way that Ethiopian music is, like, it's impossible to feel like, oh, this is seems like bad people music, you know what I'm saying? Because I one of the reason I said before that, you know, the reason why I love and I enjoy so much Ethiopian music is that you sing about your country, you guys sing about all this like revolutionary stuff, you know what I'm saying? Which is, it's really good to generate love, you know, and compassion and patriot, you know, for the country. And that's amazing. the only thing that we gotta do now is just to listen to that and actually to put into action. Most of countries, like when you go to my countries, I guess 95 or 99% of the music that come every single time, it's about, you know, like money or about girls or about, you know, all this love and all those kind of stuff. It's hard to find a song that is talking about the country, praising the country. No, only during the election, I gotta be careful, election, a lot of people are singing about, you know, like maybe leaders or all this kind of stuff. But salute to you guys for that, and I hope I will create more music like this, music that has message. For instance, one of the rapper that I love so much, you know, of all time, is Kanye West for me, and especially right now. He released the new album called Donda. Maybe we'll try to do a reaction on that. But the special thing about that album is that, of course, it's talking about God. And all the artists that have been featured, they're actually going toward that way. Because when you look at the America and hip-hop, you know, they always sing about, you know, how much money I got, how much chains, you know, I'm a gang, like all those kind of hustler stuff, you know what I'm saying? But for him, in this song, he's literally talking about a lot of things, like about children, about his relationship with God and other people as well, and all the rappers as well. They're coming, the rapper that I've been featured in, they actually had to, you know, to sing like that. So it generates something beautiful. We need something unique. We need something different. Not from, if every time, you know, what we have is the same, like all the rap songs you listen, it's just the same. It's not really special, you know what I'm saying? Anyways, guys, I really appreciate for stopping by. My message right here is you guys continue to love one another, spread peace, whatever you are. Stay connected with One Africa Podcast and Spotify, iTunes, AudioMac, SoundCloud. It's available right there. And here on YouTube, guys, do not hesitate to subscribe and to watch the videos we're doing right now. New vlog is coming very soon. You guys are going to be so happy for that. I promise you guys, and I got to keep my promise. So I'll see you guys next time, right? Love y'all. Love each other. Bye-bye.